Any message for Olympians, U.S. Olympic boxing team, if they're watching this, they're going to London 2012, any advice?
Work hard, because I don't think we're sending our best team. I see a lot of bad decisions at the Olympic trials, and I don't think we got our best team, but I wish the guys luck and just train hard and go for what you know.
What's your favorite memory with Floyd from the 96 Olympics? Away from boxing, just in life, anything interesting?
When we both got our bronze medal.
Ann Tarver, right?
Yes.
So three of you.
Yeah, we all got bronze medal.
I don't look like I know, huh?
No, you know.
I fool people.
Yeah.
What do you say? Floyd trains
with
like
a little screechy Roy, but hey, he knows. It's good.
Floyd trains. He's a rich man, because he's a poor man. Floyd is watching this. What would you tell him?
I tell Floyd know what he do, and I know what he's doing. You don't need nobody tell him nothing. Floyd is the master of the game and his spirit.
Now, he has good sound bites. He said Floyd's the master of the game.
He truly is. He's something special.
What I'm trying to figure out, though, how come no fighter, except maybe Whitaker or maybe Stevie Jones, Forbes, nobody has defense like Floyd. Why not? Why can't people perfect it? Like, those three, and that's all. Why not?
I don't know, man. I'm all new to this. I'm learning as I go, but I've never seen a dude.
Because he practices
crap. Nobody can fight like Floyd. Floyd's been doing, he can do what he do in his sleep. Floyd can sleep and still do this. He invented, it's something that you invent. He invented this, and nobody can do it like him.
100%.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. VegasSuperPoint.com. From the Mayweather Box Club in Vegas, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.